Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Lord have mercy. Bruce, man, is on this treadmill. It's that thing with the belt on it that I told you some time back make you hens taller. He got on it. Lord, this thing about to kill me. You know, I wonder no more people get on one of these things. I think I'm going to stick to lifting them weights. Because this thing will hurt you. Oh, Lord, have mercy, look at that. Mr. Man, he's on the treadmill. You see that? You see he's on the treadmill? Lord, have mercy. Always stop. Get ahead of it. Something happened. Woo, I'm glad that stopped. Hang on, see what's going on. Okay, Rooster Man's back. He hit the emergency stop switch by accident, but how cool was that? That got him all fuzzy. Can't take much of that. Rooster Man gonna have to go lift some weights now, because this treadmill thing will hurt you. I'll get back at you after a while. Rooster Man,
so you know,
this right here is much more Rooster Man's speed of working out. And that tread climber mill thing over there, that thing's terrible. Thing will kill you, telling you. Slick you some weights. Make you feel better. Better about yourself. Make you look a little bit better, too. Some of y'all can use all the help you can get for looking a little bit better. So you take Rooster Man's advice and go work out. Rooster Man out. Go, doo doo! Rooster Man. Was Lake Day said no one ever likes Lake Day. And we gotta do it anyhow. So here goes some leg extensions. Oh, I feel the burn, baby burn. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my God. Not too bad for some rooster legs. Guess they'll do. Got a long ways to go, though. Long ways to go. It says now it's time for a super rooster booster protein shake and a nap after all that hard work of working out. So, that's what's going to happen. So y'all go on and work out at the gym and get you a super booster drink, shake, and you too can be fit. Cock-a-doodle-doo!